Hello everyone, JoRaSe here, ready to get back into some Chrono Cross. Alright, we're back, and I have figured out where I went wrong. So we will make it happen. Just gotta deal with this right quick. I also need to switch out characters, so do that. Just be a moment. Get back to the world map. Now, let's bring in Lucia. And back into the manor we go. Before I do, I need to reallocate. There. Now, down we go. Okay, here we go, fighting these guys again. Actually, let's see what she has here. Let's see what this does. It now has the flu. Now, back through here. Fight a bat. That's done. Mm-hmm. And up this way. I realized I do have what I need for this. It's the prison key. And we're in. Got a mithril vest. And we can now go down to here. Turn this. The right way. Another bat to fight. That's done. Grab what's in this chest. And over this way we go. Need to go the other way. This way. All right, fight this guy. Okay, now we have another enemy. That's one out of the way. Now to just take out the other two here. One left. And it's gone. One more fight with these things. There are two of them and two bats. Brilliant. See how they like an inferno. See how they like being hot. May not have taken them all out, but it did the job needed. They are all affected by the heat. Alright, Orla. Finish him. Here we go. And that's done. Here. Must have been mistaken. It's around here, I know it is. Take this enemy out. Brilliant. Finish you this time. And now for you. Gonna check something real quick, so hold on. Was right. Just checked my notes. So, what am I missing? Alright then. No idea. I may figure it out yet, but for right now, that was kind of a waste. Oh well. Moving on. That out of the way. Need to move on to somewhere else. All the way back down here. Switch in some characters. We want some old familiar faces. Interesting. Good for you, Lena. Let's talk with this Lena again. Maybe I am, Lena. Oh, not purposefully. Let's see what's going on over here. Check in with this guy. I'd say you're overworking yourself a little bit there. Switch in some different characters now. Spring Viper. And where is he? There he is. Off to Termina we go. Into the bar. Let's see what they have to say. All right, Skilly. Don't know how you would actually eat that though. Well, good for you, Skelly. Thank you. Well, good for you, Skelly. Something left. All right. Ah, nice tapestry. Good for you, Viper. And got Dragoon's Glory. Now, for a little something I like to do, and certain others as well, but make use of a little glitch. So we have two FlagBearer now. And I'm going to guess we can get another. Why not? Indeed. And another Dragoon's Glory. I usually just get the three that I need for the active team. Now I want to save, so let's drop by the inn. There's a save station right in here. And that's where we'll pick it up next time. See you then. Well, I hope you enjoyed that bit of Chrono Cross that we just finished playing through. See you all next time. Hey there, everyone. Just wanted to say thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did and want to see more, consider subscribing to the channel. Also, if you did enjoy the video, how about giving it a thumbs up? All right, I will see you all next time.